Hi, I'm Larry Mednick with Evolution Trikes. Today I wanted to take you through and show you a little bit of the REVO and its construction and what makes the REVO a little bit different. The features and mostly its construction and build and what makes the REVO the REVO. So come around here to the front of the aircraft and I want to bring you down and you start off with the pitot tube. And again, there's a lot of different ways to do a pitot tube, but we start off the front of the aircraft with a CNC pitot, move to a water jet grill specifically made for the REVO, as is just about 99% of the parts that are on the aircraft. And then you get to the actual paint. This is a high luster, very similar paint job to what you would find on a brand new car. There's no seam lines in anything. This is actually a GA certified aircraft tire, 6-ply, rated to 120 miles per hour. This is a 3-piece wheel, and it's rated for 1,800 pounds or an 1,800 pound aircraft. It also allows us to run the tires tubeless because it uses a bead seal in between. You notice the size of this axle. This is a 3/4-inch axle as opposed to usually a little 5/8 axle that you'd find on most other trikes. You have telescopic front fork suspension, which is very, very rare to find on a trike. And then you also have a CNC billet machined hub that holds the axles. I want to show you a little bit of a close-up on a wheel that's already off the aircraft. Advantage to what we've done, which is we're using a hub on the right side of the wheel, and then we're using a hub on the left side of the wheel. Notice here is a cross-drilled rotor. It's a floating rotor system, and we use a steel braided brake line. Inside the body, you'll see that it's laid up with carbon fiber, and that gives us a lot of rigidity, strength, and it allows us to keep the body lightweight. And this is what the triple tree looks like off of the REVO. It's a nice CNC machined part. There's over 20 of these pieces throughout the REVO, but this is the kind of quality and construction that makes up the REVO. One of the neatest things about the REVO is if you have a tall pilot, the pedals can be slid forward, which they are right now. Or if you have a short passenger. The instructor package steering system basically hides the linkages inside of the body, so you don't have any of that sloppy linkage. And one of the other things of keeping it this clean is that you can simply remove the instructor package like so. Is if you have a very tall passenger, or maybe you just don't want the passenger touching the rear controls, now their foot is going to sit here or wherever it lies, and this can move, but it's not going to be affecting where their foot goes. The trainer bars are also something that you may wish to remove, and we've made it so that without any tools or anything like that, this can simply be removed by REVO. And as part of the instructor package, it comes with a rear throttle. And this is in a great spot for the instructor to be able to reach this throttle. The pilot has a cruise throttle, which is up here on the dash. The REVO, you have the CNC female connection and male connection. And then we use a stainless steel compression strut, which also folds if you come up. We actually have a whole video showing how the wing comes up and down, so take a look for that. This is the Enigma. It's one of the neatest instruments you can really have in a trike. In fact, if you look, you have a little trike in the middle. Let's just blow that up for you. And we can zoom in. And there it is. You can also pull up your other instruments with the color GPS. And then you can go back to full gauges here. You have neat things like glide ratio, you have ambient temperature, you have your main power supply. You have also a fuel endurance and fuel range, which only combining your fuel flow with GPS would you be able to know what your actual fuel range is versus your fuel endurance, which will tell you how long you're flying for. This will actually tell you how far you can go. You can kind of hear it going in there in the background is an electric fuel pump. really, really makes it nice for if you haven't started the engine in quite some time. A lot of times you'll see with trikes where the gas tank is lower than the engine, people have to pull the bowls off the carburetors, fill them up with gas, or just crank and crank and crank and crank. This, you could literally leave it sit for 3 months, turn the electric fuel pump on, pull the choke out, and this thing's going to start right up because it's going to have fresh fuel to the engine via the electric fuel pump. And to start the REVO, we use a certified aircraft ignition. Not only does this start the aircraft, but also it's your dual magnetos. And when you turn the key off, the engine turns off, just like you might expect it to. But the REVO uses the highest quality aircraft buckles, the design, the way it wraps around. This is for flying all day long, staying comfortable. And here you have they're optional armrests. They're also quick release, so if you'd like to remove them, but they really give the passenger a nice place to hang on to. So the REVO is available with all LED lights. That's from the strobe, which is LED, the position marker lights are LED, as well as the landing lights LED, which is right in the wheel pant. You can see it's heat synced to stay cool. This is a really, really quality bulb, and being LED, super low voltage draw, and very, very durable. It's a long throw throttle, and it gives you greater control, keeps the carburetor synced a lot better. Same thing with the choke, uses color coordinated valve covers. The exhaust system itself, definitely not a Rotax part. You'll notice it definitely has a different sound to it. That can be attributed to not only the exhaust, but the propeller as well. This is the optional Sensnik propeller. It's a real airplane propeller rated for up to 160 horsepower. Nothing about it is ultralight. It is it's a real aircraft propeller. The engine plate or motor cradle is all T6 billet machined aluminum. It's a single piece. Integrates the motor mounts as well. And here we have the rear REVO grill removed so you can get a nice look at the quality oil lines that we use. Special AeroQuip fittings so you don't have the hose clamps that you might see. The left side of the REVO has some control panels here. First off, you have a kill switch. You have your fuel on and off. That little flag will literally stick out the side. Hopefully it's going to make it easy to catch to make sure your fuel is on. This here is a hydraulic valve, which is the parking brake. So now the parking brake is off. You press the brake pedal down, turn the valve, that locks the brakes. You also have a single pull BRS handle. Huge advantage to this. One, you don't have to worry about the passenger or the pilot tripping over it in the location that it is. Fully accessible from both seats. And we build the BRS into the REVO in such a way that the rocket has a clear shot. It's not going to hit the wheel fairing or anything else. And then the bridle is a breakaway bridle. It's even recessed. This wing will do over 100 miles per hour, straight and level, no problem. Excellent cross-country machine. We took
fast, you just push the button and the entire hang block moves. This is an ideal way to get the aircraft to change speeds by shifting the actual CG.
That is a half inch Jesus bolt or hang bolt, which is the largest in the industry. And we use an airfoiled strut as well as the down tube. These are extremely reinforced inside with
one of the other standard features on the REVO is an oil thermostat.
And this little guy here is the ground-seeking master solenoid that powers up the entire system.
Here we have an actual gasculator. This is, a T6 billet machined aluminum block. And the reason it's so robust is this is what holds the mast to the 4130 chromoly trike frame. You notice you have a half-inch pivot bolt here, as well as a half-inch securing bolt frame. The mast now gets married to the frame as if it were one. completely solid.
As you can see, the REVO is much more than just about the look of the aircraft or the performance of the aircraft. The quality of the components that we use is the difference in the REVO between the rest.